Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. It's your girl Sherry Artsy Designs. Welcome back. Today I'll be taking you through a 4-bedroom house tour. I'll be showing you the interior and exterior design of the house. In our exterior we used 3 colors, which are Covet Grey, Granite Grey and Peach Melba. The first thing we will be looking at now is the foyer. Here we used a very welcoming color known as jasmine. It turned out great. Check it out, guys. Next is the living room. It turned out beautiful, guys. I can't have enough of this room. We used 2 colors in the living room, and this is pink and a yellow shade known as gentle yellow. For the gentle yellow, it blends well with the gold on the chandeliers, and it turned out really nice. From the living room, the next part is the dining room, and we used 2 different shades of the pink color. This is what our client wanted. This is the kitchen. We used a color known as sandy, which goes really well with the side tiles. Next is the master bedroom. We used a shade of pink and also a blue known as Bermuda. This is a boy's bedroom, so we used two shades of blue. The two shades blended really well, and I really loved the room. Thank you. Our next bedroom is a girl's bedroom, whereby we used two shades of pink. Finally, this is the guest bedroom. It's our last bedroom. We used a purple shade known as Fade. Thank you for watching, guys. Make sure you comment down below and please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos. Bye.